tiny shortage of these ones. Going.
This stuff looks like Felsey's first day festival stew. The girl has her stripes. The cooking is not one of them.
Let's get on with it then. Ah, this reminds me of that time. Yes.
You're quite a dirty little dwarf, aren't you?
Everyone's gone. They've abandoned the Taig.
First one to kill it gets the prize. Huh.
Thank you. Oh, I've been in my share of scrapes over the years.
These weapons were taken from the armory.
Those bastards left us behind.
The attack! Go! The loss is mine!
Women are drawn to you when you play with that cat.
Like moths to a flame.
Women like it when men show affection for small, fuzzy, defenseless fellows.
Hear that? There's something out there.
The Chantry has a monopoly on all Lirium the Dwarves' mine. They kill anyone who tries to get around it.
Sure, why not?
I've always fancied life as a Lirium smuggler. Maybe I'll wear a dashing chapeau.
I used to be a good little Androstian. I said my prayers, repented my sins, all of it.
It could have been worse. I could have been made tranquil, haggling over the price of a wand. Or I could be with the Canary. I hear they leash their mages. Or I could be dead. Dead's bad.
Right. Death to the Darkspawn. Rah.
A related question. What do Grey Ward... are there parties? Do we travel the world? Take over small kingdoms?
My lady, I like the way you think.
Me, I intend to take up knitting. I'll send a scarf to the Templar commander every Saturnalia.
Provided I don't end up in some ogre's belly, chewed up into tiny mage pieces. But I'm an optimist.
May the stone remain.
Cannot let them
wonders of
be
Kal'Harad.
Forgotten.
We are born castless.
No!
He wanted them to be remembered as warriors. Warrior caste. And look, he carved their names in this tablet. All of them. We can't just leave this here. We have to find some way to honor the memory of those who died. You should let Sir Pouncelot out. Must be stuffy in that robe.
Out? You mean out to play with the Darkspawn? Such a great idea.
All right, I see your point.
Thank you.
Never any shortage of these ones.
Thank the Maker. It's a relief to see someone who isn't one of those monsters. Please, for the love of all that's good, let me out. I couldn't stand another minute with these creatures. Yes, I haven't been injured or infected with the Darkspawn corruption. I swear.
Huh. Why haven't they killed you then? And what are you doing here in the first place?
I overheard Colbert talking about the chasm, and I thought I'd sneak in past the Darkspawn to see if there was any treasure. Well, I found something.
You thief!
Well, they worked here to defend it! You can have it if you let me out. I don't want it anymore. It's caused nothing but trouble. I'm not sure, but it looks valuable. I've got a nose for these things, trust me. Come on,
just be standing there, but no.
This anvil must be pretty old. They make them differently these days. Bronco once explained it to me, but I'll be a Nug's uncle if I remember what she said. Crazy harpy. Huh. Yeah, the thing just reminded me of Bronca, that's all. Look, Warden, I know she's gone. I know it. But sometimes I sod it. Look at me, whimpering like a...
Thank the Maker. Please, for the... You can have it, if you let me out. I'm not... Thank you. My life is worth more than this. Take the blast... What? It'd be so easy for you to just...
Darkspawn, hey? Yes.
More Darkspawn, hey?